holds this fragile world in his hands. He holds this hospital, all the hope and pain. He holds this frail man who fails to understand.